That song's called Kaningie off the Sundial album. And it was inspired by this 3-CD set I have of Afro-pop music. And I was just listening to that, and I really noticed that groove, that incredible percussion kind of a thing they had going. And so I called two drummers to play on this track, Chad Wackerman and John Ferraro. And the way it worked out was I didn't do any... Sorry about that. This thing's getting old, too. I didn't do any overdubs. I just played it top to bottom on this 1966 SG. And, you know, most of my songs on my records have layers. I like different textures of guitars. I like Stratocasters and Les Pauls and acoustics and mandolins and high strings and 12 strings and all that. But I just thought it'd be fun to just rip one down with one guitar pass, top to bottom, solo and everything. So that's what we did. And in the session, in the track, what I decided to do is have a little section where the drummers can trade. And both Chad Wackerman and John Ferraro have been on CVB albums in the past. John's on the first three albums, No Borders, Garage Sale, and I'm sure he's on Slang Justice too. And Chad is on Take One Step, and I know he's on Mustang Run. So these guys I have deep, deep musical relationships with. So there's a part of the track where I have the two drummers trade eights, and it's really exciting. The two of them are just master percussionists, so it's great to hear them kind of duel a little bit. Kaningie, hope you dig it.